As you've been hearing, Larry Gogan, one of the nation's most beloved broadcasters, has passed away at the age of 81. He worked in broadcasting for almost six decades and was best known for his work on RTE 2FM, where he worked as a DJ for 40 years before moving to RTE Gold. Talk to whoever you like, but in life, in death, there is no one with a bad word to say about Larry Gogan.